138 pounds. For Graham, we have Nick Moore taking on Davin Rhodes from Louisville. Rhodes in on a shot. Moore thwarting it. Transition, nothing yet. That's two. Back to the center. Moore up 2-0. Gonna ride him for a bit. Skipping a jump. Out of bounds, back to the center. Just over a minute remaining. Center. Moore riding tough still. Rhodes with a little window of opportunity there. Center. Going into the second period, it's Moore's choice. Yep, going down.
Time. And that's some darn good cleanup right there. You saw that technique. A little side-to-side action right there. That was good. Man, it looks blurry. There we go.
On the restart, just under a minute. Moore up 3-2. Looks to be getting out here. Gonna make it 4-2. Getting one here yet? There it is. We're neutral. Out of bounds. Injury time, Green.
Chase Dillo will take on Tyler Aldruff.
We're back. We got 30 seconds remaining in this second period. Moore up 4-2.
Big snap. Big snap. Okay. Go, Moore.
Stalemate. 4 seconds remaining in this second period. Moore up 4-2. It's gonna be Rhodes' choice. Rhodes chooses down quick life. Automatically going neutral. It's gonna be 4-3. Moore. Shot from Rhodes coming in your living room here. Back to the center. Excuse me, 5-4. Only 50 seconds remaining.
Uh-oh.
Could be the equalizer with this escape. Running it down. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Those are back points, ladies and gentlemen. 2 back. Rhodes up 7-4. Louisville.